really got bigger fish to fry than Coach Franklin's opinion on the halftime tunnel from a game ago. But I mean, all they got to do is walk into their locker room. I mean, I think you saw pretty clearly that they completely stopped. They weren't letting us get up the tunnel, and it just seemed like such a sophomoric ploy to try to keep us out of our locker room. And he looked like he was the ringleader of the whole thing. So, but no, I got bigger fish to fry than worry about that kind of whining.